Good morning students, this is the continuation video of lesson 7 adjectives. So here, whenever we have more than one adjective given for a noun, then how we will arrange? So the order of adjectives will be in this format: determiner, quantity or number, quality or opinion, size, age, shape, color, origin, material, qualifier, noun. So in this sequence we have to arrange the adjectives. For example, see, a sturdy long black wooden walking stick. So A, determiner, sturdy, it is showing quality, size is long, then black color, material is wooden, qualifier is walking, and the noun is stick. Similarly, see, 4 expensive square wooden table. 4 is showing number, opinion expensive, shape square, material wooden, noun is table. And see, a ferocious big 2-year-old black dog. So in this order we have to arrange the adjectives given. Then next we have degree of comparison. So you all know adjectives describe a noun. So we can compare the qualities of a noun using adjectives. And for this comparison we have 3 degrees of comparison. So first is positive, second comparative, and third is superlative. So first of all, in positive degree, no comparison is made. Like, see, Ram is a good boy. So here we are just describing the quality of Ram. Here we are not comparing Ram with anyone. But second, see, comparative. Here, 2 persons or things are compared. Example, Ram is better than Mohan. So here, I am comparing Ram and Mohan. So among these two, Ram is better than Mohan. So whenever we write adjective in comparative degree, than is used. Then the third is superlative degree. Here, more than 2 things or persons are compared. Like, see, Ram is the best boy in the class. So here, Ram, he is compared to all the boys in the class, and among all the boys, Ram is the best. So here article the is used before the superlative degree. So now we will start forming degree of comparison. So we can convert the degree of comparison from positive to comparative and superlative. So you can see the first point for forming comparative degree. So whenever we have to change positive to comparative, we add er to the positive form of the adjective, like, see, high, higher. And when we have to form superlative degree, we add est. Example, high will become highest. So we add er to form comparative degree and est to form the superlative degree. So here, when the adjective contains only one syllable, but if the adjective contains more than one syllable, then to form comparative degree we add more or less, and to form superlative degree we add most or least. You can see beautiful, the comparative is more beautiful and the superlative is most beautiful. So we add more or less to form comparative degree and most or least to form superlative degree when the adjective contains more than one syllable. Then next is, if the adjective ends with Y, so what we will do? The Y is dropped and IER or IEST is added. So we add IER to form comparative degree or IEST to form superlative degree. You can see pretty, P-R-E-T-T-Y. So it's ending with Y. So this Y will be dropped and IER will be added to change into comparative degree. And see here, IEST is added to change into superlative degree. Like see heavy, H-E-A-V-Y. Again Y, so it becomes heavier, heaviest. So here also Y will be dropped and IER or IEST will be added. Here see, if the adjectives they end with I, if they're ending in I, then we will add just R or just ST. R for comparative, ST for superlative. Like see brave, it is ending in I, in E. So we will add only R to form comparative or only ST to form superlative degree. Now, when we have an adjective of one syllable and it is ending with a consonant followed by a short vowel. Okay, means we have a vowel and then a consonant. Then the consonant will be doubled and then ER or EST will be added. Like see, red. So R-E-double-D-E-R. So here D is doubled and then ER is added to form comparative degree. Similarly, D is doubled and EST is added to form superlative degree. But there are some adjectives which do not follow any of these rules. Okay, so they have different word for their comparative and superlative degree. You can see here, good, better, best. So here we have different words to show comparative and superlative degree. Here some note. We should never use double comparative or superlative degree. Like see, Ram is more taller than Shyam. More taller. Here we cannot use two comparative degree. So it is wrong. It should be Ram is taller than Shyam. Here the adjectives elder and eldest are used to compare the age of people of the same family. Same way, the adjective older and oldest are used to compare the age of people as well as things.